some oil cherry I got here. Local stuff for a couple of projects, a couple more projects, taking the barrack off there. Now, making a toolbox for the little fella. Newfoundland juniper right there. Pretty hard wood. So I'm gonna make a little toolbox for my boy, grandson Spencer. Anyway. Normally I would plane that one, plane it off on the jointer, but yeah, it's pretty good and straight there anyway, so, and I'm going to run it through a thickness planer. So I just broke my blade on the bandsaw, and I welded it last year sometime, after sawing a lot of stuff, so silver solder, that's all I use. So I got to do this one again now, broke in the same spot. So. is going to be the bottom of the toolbox. Bottom of the toolbox is going to be right there. It's 1/4 inch by 4 inches by 14. Okay, this is the sides. This is side one. I'm going to put a notch right along there for the bottom to accept that bottom on both sides. Where the dirt's coming from on that? Anyway. That'll fit in there like this. So probably a little deeper. I see a bit of dirt on there, so looks to me like a bit of dirt on this.